We should show this letter to Wilhelm. It might change his point of view. We should try to find that stone he mentioned. It could be important. That was impressive.
Oh, thank goodness it's you. We managed to escape the Baron once, but we know he's still nearby.
We're almost ready to go. We just need a bit more time to prepare the boat and fix its broken compass. Hopefully Father won't be here anytime soon.
It's a pity it has to end like this. I wish something could stop this old feud. My father never returned from that journey. I heard about that hidden treasure, but I never found it. You know, old Berta often walked by the well in the backyard. She even fell in once. You might want to check there. Here, take this. I found it near the well.
have to get this stone back if we want to stop the feud between the families. We'll need a rope to go down there. I'll be here.
I asked you to protect my family, but you're helping that murderer instead. I'll just have to protect them myself. I won't let you get in my way.
It's a good thing you managed to get out. We have to hurry. I'm afraid the Baron has already reached the coast.
I won't stop until you're dead. You killed my daughter. But she's alive. You're insane. I saw her dead body with my own eyes. Who are you?
When I was a young girl, I was taught to fight and shoot to protect myself. When Frederica told me about the ghost, I knew it was time to remember my lessons. But I never thought I'd have to go against my own husband. I won't let you harm children, Carl.
What's going on? I don't understand. I saw her dead.
Perhaps it's time to end this feud. Once and for all.
I think we have something that will change your mind. Please, show him what we found.
So, there was no reason for the feud after all.
I knew it! I'm so relieved.
Frederica, Wilhelm, you may go with my blessing. Don't worry about Carl. I'll look after him.
In any case, we have to take the Baron to the police station after all he's done. We're sorry, madam. What do you say, my friend? Should we show the Baron mercy?
Ooh, ooh, ooh.